IPL, the Big Bash League, the CPL, Pakistan Super League. And he's just signed for Worcestershire in the T20 Blast this summer. It's the first time on home soil.
See a mix of leg breaks and googlies from Lamichani, no doubt about that. And it's really interesting for me what Ryan Campbell was telling me, Matt, is the reason that Scott Edwards has gone up the order is they expected this. They expected spin in the power play. Edwards recognised as probably the best Dutch player of spin.
And a good opportunity for him, the wicketkeeper, because he normally bats down the order between 6 and 8. Quite a few senior players missing on this tour, so he gets his chance. Big chance for him to impress. Tell the management that I should be batting up the order.
Nearly drags it on, wide outside the off stump, skews away off the inside edge. The outfield is fast here and it's going to run all the way for four. That is not where Max O'Dowd was looking to hit the ball, but he has his second boundary. The Netherlands getting away to a fast start.
Second time that Max O'Dowd has inside edged. It's a long way outside the off stump, that delivery from Lamichani. Just tossed up. He still managed to overreach an inside edge. So a bit of luck for the opening batsman of the Netherlands.
It's a classic crowd catch there. The crowd getting awfully excited, but thudded into the ground by Max O'Dowd. Max with the flowing locks. Nepal fans tend to always get at least one or two of the foreign players as their cult hero. I think this could be him, Max O'Dowd. Googly this time, hit into the offside and a misfield. Gonna run away. Work to do in the deep from Irie.
For the first time, the previous ball with that crowd catch, you really heard the noise that these fans can make. Shuddering, really, almost as loud as the PA system, you know, blaring out that, what was it, trance music?
I think that was your playlist, Matt, wasn't it? Another googly. You can see it clearly out of the back of the hand, skidding on with the new ball. At times, Lamichani arguably guilty of over-searching for wickets.
Yeah, not sure Max O'Dowd is picking him very well at the moment. A couple of inside edges so far. Decent start this by Lamichani.
Googly, big appeal. And that's given. Max O'Dowd was almost walking for that one. The umpire's finger goes up. That's the first wicket. The crowd go absolutely wild. It's that man again, Sandeep Lamichani.
I said that Max O'Dowd wasn't picking him. And he certainly wasn't with that delivery. Googly stayed back, beat him all ends up, and that was pretty plumb. Almost walked, really, for that LBW decision. O'Dowd, classic bowling from Lamichani. His first wicket in a T20 international on home soil. There you have it. There he was. Look at him.